the Red Baron. He flies a three-winged fighter, the famous Fokker triplane, remarkable for its maneuverability and speed. Von Richthofen develops a new tactic with the other pilots of his squadron. He describes it. With my bright red plane, I serve as bait. I fly very low. My pilots lie in wait above, ready to dive on any enemy plane that goes for me. On April the 21st, 1918, 26-year-old Richthofen prepares for takeoff.